Okay, we're going to do a 50 credit challenge on this classic beat called Nud Shuffle, which is a JPM System 80 machine, which is housed in JPM's 1981 SRU cabinet. This is one of the very earliest of System 80 machines. This one and Super Stepper came out roughly the same time, back in 1981. And this is a 5p play, £2 jackpot. And numbers on the win line will light up the word bonus, and then numbers after it for the nudges. So two threes will give you one nudge, and so on. But you got opportunities to double up. So I've got one nudge. So we'll see how far we can get this one. Then. I've got eight nudges now. And you can actually shuffle as well. So I'm going to see if the jackpot is there actually. It's got to be up there with six, so we'll see. There it is. And £2. Not a bad start. Sometimes the express gamble works. Need a 4 for 50. Two nudges. There we are. Was two nudges. All the oranges, loads of them in the middle, and one either side, one typical. Ooh, five nudges. Ooh, nearly. And there we have Nut Shuffle. Classic stuff there from JPM. System 80 from 1981. Thanks for watching. Crack on with a couple more for you. Bye for now. Thank you.